Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off HDCP on your PS5. HDCP, or High Bandwidth Digital Copyright Protection, is enabled by default on your PlayStation 5 and prevents external devices from recording video from your PS5. As a result, you have to disable HDCP on your PS5 before you can use game capture devices such as an Elgato. The only caveat is that if you disable HDCP, some apps on your console won't work, such as Netflix, Disney+, Hulu, and more, because you could record their content. Thankfully, turning off HDCP on your PS5 can be done quickly. Now let's walk through the steps to disable the HDCP copyright protection on your PlayStation 5. Step 1. Click the settings icon on your PS5 home screen and then click system in the menu that's displayed. The system screen is shown. Step 2. Choose HDMI in the menu on the left side of the screen. Options associated with HDMI are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click to toggle off Enable HDCP. You can now use connected game capture devices to record video from your PS5. Let me know what you like about the PS5 most in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.